Hi, you're watching Suddenly Ducks. I'm Bermuda.
And I'm Phil.
And today we're going to play Elder Scrolls Online, which Tamriel Unlimited has just become available, so we thought we'd get back into it. We've played this before. Back when it, you know, you required a subscription.
Yeah, it used to be subscription-based. Now they've changed it to kind of like the Guild Wars 2 and Guild Wars 1 model of payment, where you buy the game originally, or previously were a subscriber, and now it is free for you to continue playing.
Yeah, it's free for the people who bought it, and we bought it before. I think they still have a subscription option, don't they? Like, you can subscribe, and you can get more.
Yeah, you get crown coins, part of their new crown store, which allows you to buy some in-game vanity things, and yeah, it's pretty much just vanity things.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
There's a few items that you can get, but it's not too much pay to win. There's nothing that's full end-game gear that you can only get through the crown store.
Right, so I can get behind that. We have rolled brand new characters, and have already gone through the tutorial setup, and I'm about to step out into Davin's watch, Phil. I hope you're out there. Are you outside?
Oh, I'm out there.
Like, way out there.
And there you are.
Yes, we've already grouped it. Look at your cat head! That's what you meant about cat head, isn't it?
Yes, I'm now wearing a cat hat.
Is that your skin?
Yeah, my skin is all gold and stuff.
Yeah, it's really gold, and like the tattoos just make it look like not skin at all. It looks like you're wearing some kind of weird leather.
But how long has this game been out now? Pretty much like a year, right?
About a year, yeah.
Oh. Can you see this person floating here directly next to me?
Nope, that's in your imagination. I think you've been doing the drugs.
Wait. Oh, I see. You're the person standing here next to me that's floating.
I'm the naked-legged Bosmer floating next to you. What happens if I move? What happens if I move?
Yeah, there you go. You're now properly moving.
Okay, I thought that might fix it. This guy's already got one of those... I want to say nightmare. It's not what it is. Whatever it is.
Yeah.
Nightmare Corsair.
When we played, what was it? Neverwinter, Neverwinter something? It pretty much looks exactly the same as that flamey mount.
Yeah, like lava
brave,
hoofs.
Not stealing anything.
But didn't it also have like a flamey tail? This one doesn't have a flamey tail. Come on,
ZeniMax, flamey tail. This is slightly worse than a game that's been out for a year before this.
No, like the horse itself looks better, but you know, yeah, it needs more fire. More fire.
We've got plenty of. Okay, so we've got some quests. Can you speak to this guy? Yeah. Oh, actually, I've got some items that you might like because I did the starting quest while Bermuda did not.
Yeah, when I said that we did the tutorial already, I meant Phil did the tutorial already, but I was willing to pretend.
In the past.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, of course, but I was willing to pretend that I've done it again, but I didn't. What you got?
I don't know, what do you want? What are you playing as?
Oh, well, I'm a Bosmer, I'm a sorcerer, but Bosmers are naturally really good with, like, bows, so I figure, like, I'll level up a bow. Probably gonna go for like medium and light armor. Light armor for sorcerer, medium armor for like the stamina benefits, because Bosmer have like stamina benefits. But you know, we've just started, we're level 3, so we can just wear anything. Do you, could I interest you in any alchemy solvents?
Not right now.
Okay.
I'm not into solvent abuse at this point in the game.
You're not
heavily into the solvent abuse yet later.
Okay.
Except this stuff. I mean, I have no use for it, and
okay.
You might find some use for it.
I want to give you something.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Or would you like some tea? Just take it. How do I? Submit offer. Right. Ta-da.
Ta-da. Right, so, gonna put any of that stuff on.
Yeah,
I actually found some
idea.
New shoes while in there as well, so I'm gonna put those on. Oh yeah, look at those pimping feet.
Pimp feet!
I'm not gonna show you my face until later. I'm gonna wear this hideous cat hood for a while.
Okay, is
When
it
I
a
say hideous,
surprise?
I mean it's the best.
Yeah, best cat hat. I'm gonna stick with my bow for now.
But you're probably going to be changing to something like destruction staff of some kind later, maybe.
Yeah, but like at the moment we can't even weapon swap until I think level 15.
Yeah.
So just like level up one, and my bow will probably level very fast, so then I'll switch to like something else. Anyway, you ready to speak to this
Yeah,
NPC?
you speak to this guy. I just quickly need to grab something from a different room.
Do you want. We've gone to ducks.
Don't frighten an old man like that.
Oh, I didn't mean to
Hardly
scare
you were
you.
still breathing when they dragged you out of the drink, but here you are, plain as day. You owe a lot to the crew from Bleakrock. A shame they didn't find anyone willing to help. Someone named Rana needs aid on Bleakrock. She asked for volunteers, but we've our own problems in Devon's Watch. No one signed up. Her boss and Lisa is down by the docks if you want to ask about it. Or you can stay here.
Hello again, sorry about that.
No problem. I went to ducks for you.
Everyone knows how I love ducks.
Oh,
Wow, this guy's riding. Oh, I thought it was a panther for a second, it's just a guard.
yeah. It's definitely not a panther. You know what mount I want, and Phil already knows, but I'm just for anyone who has any sort of like power to make this happen, Fell Runner mount. Please.
Okay.
So, did you already get the
I
quest, or do
did.
I have
I
to
quickly
share it
spoke
with
to
you?
him. No.
I've got some TNA going on. Damn, baby.
Yeah.
So.
Girl, look at that ass.
Junk in the trunk. I'm all about that base.
So there's no, a couple more quests around here.
Yeah, there are. Probably like Mage Guild stuff and blah 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 stuff. Oh my god, this guy looks like a jester!
Yeah, that's part of the new crown
Hello
store
there.
again. There's, you can get a
You need
jester
an
outfit.
edge in this fight.
I'm tempted.
I'm Holgun, the Nord commander here in Davin's
These
Watch.
guys have a lot of
My
things
men are
to
the
say.
spine and strong arm of
Yeah.
the Ebonheart Pact.
Is that a
Now
hint
in
to,
this
like,
attack
speed
on
it up a
Devon's
little?
Watch, the
No, if
Northern
you want to speak to
commanders
him
and
and show
Nord
everyone
elites
what's going on, feel
are
free to.
ashore preparing to. And you'll stand where you're needed. Follow me or meet me there. Your choice.
I have some things to do, I'll meet you there.
You'll find a manor along the north city wall.
So, are we
Cool,
now
North Wall.
tracking the a beginning at Bleak Rock?
Yep.
Okay, that tells us to go over here.
Duty
Which
calls
is
for a patrol.
where we've
Over.
learnt that we washed up on a beach. And we're going to be doing some things with someone that helped, who collected us out of the water.
Rana, and no one else signed up to help, which tells me it's probably dangerous. But as Darkwing Duck, our hero, would say, let's get dangerous.
Is that what Darkwing Duck says?
I think it's Darkwing Duck, isn't it? Let's get dangerous, yeah? That was like his catchphrase or his mo- Oh, I don't know if I can survive that. Jump! Jump
Hit
in
the
the trump!
roof. Hit the roof.
I'm good, I'm good. Where are you? I just got
Can't
so
hear you yet.
excited. You can't
Just
hear
can't
me?
fight it.
I got so excited I drew my bow and fired an arrow.
Oh.
If I
So,
panic, I just hit keys and it's bad.
there's a new justice system in this game now. So, if you accidentally shoot someone that's an NPC, you get the guards after you. You can run away from them, of course, but
They will find you,
they'll
and you
find
will
you.
die.
Yeah. So this guy will take us somewhere, somewhere magical.
Is this a guy? This is a girl.
It's a lady. I
It's a
mean, like,
guy girl.
Offer me gold. I only think
everyone's
ten words
guys.
would. Help someone in need. Unlike some people I could point at. We sure can. Even from near drowned folks like you.
I've been back to Bleakrock a couple of times since plucking you from the sea by the scruff of your neck. Things aren't
so off to
there.
Bleakrock Isle.
Oh yeah, that was that like small island where you get a few sky shards and stuff.
Hey, yeah, that is.
We should definitely go there. I've got a raging clue. I've also got a raging something in my eye.
Rubbish. I'll just wait for you here. Tell me when you're ready.
Well, I'm in a loading screen, so...
I'm gonna drink some delicious coffee.
Continue.
Kenko, for the man you love. No, I don't know what their branding is.
Well, it's now it's
I also
for
don't
the man
know what
you love.
I also don't know if this is Kenko. It's coffee brand coffee.
Mystery. No product
Other
placements
coffees
here.
Are available. I see you now.
See how coffee brand coffee excels
yes,
in
the game
coffiness.
Lifestyle requires coffee brand coffee.
I fell off the dock because I don't know, I have no excuse.
You were sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the guar float away.
No, guar, come back, I'm swimming bare-legged in the ice-cold sea.
I gave you some things, did you not put any of them on? Or were they
you
just
gave
no
me,
trousers?
You gave me two belts. Hey, a butterfly! Yeah! Insect
now
parts.
Something we want to find out
is there any point to
fishing? Yeah, has fishing got any point in this game yet?
Because
when we played it before, it was pretty much useless. Because mostly provisioning was relatively useless, or at least much too hard because of the number of items you had to carry around in your inventory.
Well, and I seem to remember, and I might be mistaken, but I thought... Ooh, ooh.
Bermuda, I've got wood.
Oh, get that wood, girl. Mm. You chop wood, I'll mine ore. I don't know what
You'll
to do about
what?
Plants. I don't know.
You'll mine on what?
I'll minor Opus 27 E minor.
So, see this bull here?
Yeah, I don't think the justice is gonna care if you kill it. What are you doing?
Ah, ground beef achievement.
Oh, if you take any of its parts, it's stealing.
Killing someone's livestock, law-abiding witnesses will give you a bounty.
Did someone see you? No, you were sneaking.
Luckily, no one saw me killing it. But also, if I try and steal... Oh, God, there's the farmer. Behind in this haystack. It'll just be like Assassin's Creed.
Hey, look, we've gone darker because we're hidden. Do you see that?
That I do. I just stole things.
I don't remember like it actually casting a shadow on us before. Mm. That's new.
New things, ladies and gentlemen.
Steal all? You stole from someone, yeah. I thought I saw a chicken around here. Maybe someone already
killed
it. What?
Oh, I totally almost shot someone. Wait. The music kind of went into it. I have shot someone.
Oh.
But now it hasn't. Oh god, now I have shot.
Yeah, good going. You're gonna die.
Now fugitive for justice. So I've now got a small circle in the bottom right-hand corner of my screen that slowly degrades.
I'm not helping, I'm just following you with the camera.
I'm excellent at this game.
You're excellent at crime.
Crime does not pay.
Nope.
So I'm now hideously miles away from you. I'll come and find you.
Well, you're probably at a way shrine, right?
Yes, I am.
So, I just don't even see a way shrine marked here.
There isn't. I'll come down to you.
Yeah, you just wait here, and I'm going to keep an eye out for that chicken I saw. I feel like some chicken and eggs.
You were hungry for male chickens.
Cock-a-doodle-doo. There you are, you little crown head. Cat
I know,
head.
Right?
Cat Hat Crown Head McGee.
That's what they call me. So, we have to go in here.
Hey, look, a dog. What?
Did I ever risk your lives like this?
Yeah, okay. Let's go in this.
Wait, we did before. Why am I now no longer? You're still pointing that building?
Yeah. Talk to Rana, right?
Mine says explore Blackrock Island. Maybe by
Are
being
you ahead
evil.
Of me or
no,
behind
me? I totally
me.
Didn't go and speak to her.
Alliance War.
Let's go in there and see what happens.
Talk to Rana. Does your quest not say talk to Rana?
No, mine says explore Bleakrock Island.
Even after going in the building?
Yeah.
This does not bode well. Does she have a little thing
nope.
over her?
You just speak to her. It'll probably tell you to explore Bleakrock Island the second you're done with speaking to her.
Okay.
I'm short on good help, and you've seen combat. And I need all the help I can get.
Warn the villagers.
You'll find the people of Bleakrock all across the island.
Okay, so there's specific people in specific locations.
Do you see this beautiful man with a beard wearing this white wedding dress?
Oh yeah, nice. Rock on.
Yeah, he fills it out nicely.
I like that little, like, headpiece thing.
I know, right?
Reminds me of some, like, Russian fairy tale. He does not have the hips for that dress, though. Okay, my quest still says talk to Rana. Do I have to ask
Speak
her about
her
every
and ask
possible
her, like,
thing?
Everything. It's an old dragon shrine. It's a this is an MMO, and for some reason they've decided to hide their quests behind lots of talking. I'll answer what I can. Posted to this. I took her job. If you're incredibly okay. interested in the lore, it's often good, but, like, if you just want to level and get to some end-game content.
Well, you know, personally, I like the process, and I like caring about what I'm doing rather than following, like, a marker, like, okay, go here,
yeah.
okay, what am I doing? Well, what am I doing? Well, this doesn't make sense, so why am I doing it? Like, I like to be able to make choices. But yeah, I mean, it's a little bit, like, we have already done this, although it was a long time ago.
Yeah, I believe it was 9 months the last time I was in here.
Everything's for steel. So, my quest now says find Sane.
Right.
Does
well, if we follow your quest
explore...
markers... If we follow your quest markers, we'll just do the same things, because there's a load of quests, and we just do it as we get to them, kind of thing.
But your beginning at Bleakrock still says explore Bleakrock, does it?
Yes, it does.
So that, like, you're not going to get this quest done, because you're
no,
behind
it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Just get on with it and see what happens. Where does your arrow say?
Northwest. You can just follow me if you want. I've got no horse, because I'm a fresh new character.
Woo! And this island seems to not have horses for sale.
No, I think... Do you have to be, like, level 10 to buy a horse?
Maybe it's something like that. We'll see. There appears to be lots of other people walking around with horses at, like... This guy's level 6, and he's on a guar mount. Unless
yeah,
this...
Maybe you just have to get it from, like, a main city or something.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, NPC.
I can speak to this person too. Yep, this person appears to think that she's a skeever.
I can understand you. No.
Okay, well, she's running, so I'm gonna follow her. The other quest marker will stay where it is for the time being.
thing. Kine! My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began...
So her and a few of her friends have been turned into skeevers.
He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look.
If you open the map, you'll see it's really far out all around the island. So, we'll do these while doing other bits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're closer to sane now. Hey, Jute! Let the hoarding begin.
So Jute is for crafting cloth light armor clothes.
Hey, ore!
At least the earliest level. Ore is for heavy armor.
And weapons.
And weapons. And most of the time we have to kill animals if you want to get leather scraps. So wolves and things like that, mostly drop them. I don't know where your arrow is pointing. Is it this way?
It's this way, it's the way I'm running.
Right, excellent. So I've got an arrow pointing here as well, but it doesn't say anyone's name.
No?
It's just this person here.
Is this person?
Yeah.
Wow. But she doesn't have a marker over her head, or she does?
She does.
Okay.
Watch yourself. There and now I've completed... Yes, I should say. Okay.
Okay, good. Most days that cursed ship... How can I help? I'll do it. Grab some gear from our friend
here. His kit will help you... level up!
Really?
Yeah, I have slightly more XP than you, maybe.
How do I find my XP?
For some reason, Minion, which is the easiest way of adding mods into this game, is acting up at the moment, so we couldn't add mods to Bermuda's game. I've added a few to mine, and my XP is a nice little bar at the bottom. I will be getting something called Strife, which is a siphoning capability where I can steal health from people. Oh yeah. And an assassination ability where I do a lot of damage and later on can heal myself of it.
Phil.
Still to find a restoration staff.
Phil, did you get a disguise off this dead corpse?
I'm about to.
Don't leave home without it.
Put that disguise on. Everyone loves disguising themselves in corpse outfits.
I see your face!
No! My face!
The veil is broken like your hair. You're pretty.
Don't look at me!
Can I touch your hair?
Don't look at me!
God, you're tall.
I chose the shortest for my
race.
Well,
Altmer are like really tall. And
yeah, we're made out of sticks, yo.
I chose the tallest setting for Bosmer. And I'm still... You see.
So, as we're in an outfit... our central, reticule shows us as being hidden. So we can walk past all of these guys, and they should have, like, a yellow line around them, saying that they're, like, nice guys. So as long as we don't attack anyone and just loot these parts of these buildings, we should be fine.
Yeah, we're just like, we're one of you, don't mind us.
Dark ministrations. If anyone would like to read this, they can pause the broadcast now.
Bookshelf! Hey, Phil, remember looking at every single bookshelf in the game?
Yeah, I do.
I'm going to do that again. Ooh, your bum
hot day. Yeah, of course. You said my bum's hot all day?
Yes, yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, nice.
You're always sitting in the fire.
Yeah, sitting on the dock of the fire.
Oh, my reticule opened a little bit.
Yeah, there was a guy, people with torches and things like that, like, illuminate you slightly and they can notice
you. There are so many corpses littered around, what's going on?
Oh god, this person's noticing me.
Okay.
Stay away from that fire, man.
Made you notice your butthole.
Yeah.
Oh, we have to go in that house.
Yes, we did. I made it in.
Yeah, me too. Don't get involved in the fight. I don't have to tell you that.
So
someone hit me!
Someone... Oh.
And knocked
seems
my disguise
that,
off.
These people have been noticed. You know, they've been contracted to come here. Ooh.
I need to find a disguise, because like, I was hit by a blow, and it knocked my disguise off.
You should be able to attack one of these guys, and kill them.
Mm-hmm.
And then loot
Let's
their
give
body.
That a try. Girl, loot that body. There we go. Bandit note. Oh. Is that something? It's a quest item, so I'm supposed to collect these?
Oh, apparently.
Burn their supplies and rescue their prisoners, okay.
Oh, this is somewhere else. It's opened up another quest for us. Ooh, I'm gonna be noticed.
You have been targeted by a status effect? Have I now? Ah, la, la.
I'm just gonna stand
you
here.
You pay for that. I'm gonna use an ability.
Mwah.
Knockdown.
Beautiful knockdown, yeah.
And now he's snared, it appears.
Oh, it's Gold. Totally ranked up my abilities twice without me having to do any of these things. Any
really?
Chance you want
Just
a
from being near
ice
me or in
staff?
A group with me? Yeah, that's a destruction staff. I'll take it.
Where are you standing? Ah, here we go.
Just let me put on my disguise before we get in more trouble. Yeast!
Yeast?
Yeast lords. Ah.
Do it quick before we get noticed. Stop giving me things! I don't want your vile insect parts. You're just getting in the way of my items.
Oh yeah, you want insect parts. You want
right.
the mandibles.
So some of the add-ons allow you to do other things. The one that I've got added at the moment allows me to notice that there's a sky stone within this cave. But we don't actually have to go in there yet, so let's pick up this other thing and then go into that cave.
Wait, you've got the add-ons working?
Yeah, I did it very slightly before the proper official release of what's it called, Unlimited, so...
Mm.
So it was working very slightly before everyone went nuts and made it no longer be easily working. Burnt crates, you say? Yes,
oh,
please.
Yeah.
Yerba mate, that's something mm-hmm. in the real world.
I got ginkgo also. What's
Yerba
in the
mate
basket?
Is, yes. Seems to be something that's like halfway in between the stimulating effect of coffee and the stimulating effect of cocaine. So if you want to try and get that effect... Yerba mate, your friend. It's legal in most places.
I've definitely heard of it. This is mine door! Mine!
Get lost.
I hope you managed to get inside. I had to use trickery.
Quick, come inside. We've all...
Yeah.
This guy totally just incinerated himself, but we weren't
Was it a player?
No, enemy.
Okay. Oh, NPC.
Yes, he's just supposed to show us how futile our ways were.
I already knew the futility of my way. We're disguised,
oh,
just...
Maple bow. Well, I'm going to kill everyone anyway.
Yeah, alright. Go! Well, everyone
Boom.
Else is doing the killing.
That was you. You do a load of damage.
No, there's like five people here. I killed one guy and then I stopped.
And here's Skystone. I want to kill these people first. Mwahaha!
I should probably use some abilities rather than just my basic attack, but I'm just feeling a bit lazy.
I got some homespun breeches, which are light armor. Oh yeah, equipping them. Boom! So, sky stones, if you don't know already, you use them to level up. Sky shards, sorry. Whenever you get three of them, you can get an extra, like, skill level, and you can use it for leveling up things.
Skills. Level up your skills.
Skills,
mostly.
So you can level up your kills.
Mm-hmm. you could spend your skill points in crafting, or new abilities, or rank up existing abilities. You know.
Yeah, girl.
Ooh, Inferno Staff.
I can't remember how it works, but I seem to remember one being better at critting or something, and something around like that.
Really?
One being more of a burst kind of stuff.
Oh, ding!
Oh, grass!
Did you ding like a while back, actually?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm amazing, so there's nothing to worry about.
Cornberry?
Oh, I found lemon.
Rose? They have changed provisioning, that is true.
Yeah, they have. Here you go.
I'll change your provisioning. You know, one of these days you're gonna hit like an elite or something and then you're gonna be like, whoops!
It's all good. We are amazing.
I barely remember how to control the character in this game. It'll come to me. I'm doing alright. Except for when I panicked.
Bookshelf!
Drew my bow and fired it. I'm just glad there was no NPC that took my arrow. Alchemy increased to 2!
Woo, alchemy!
Guarana. It looks like a raspberry. Ooh, yeah. Honey. Do 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 do.
Oh, sugar, sugar.
Moon sugar.
The best kind of sugar.
Golden lager recipe. Phil, you're missing all the good shit.
Oh no!
You're just like, I wanna kill, but don't you realize there's like a dozen people behind us who will do the killing. Oh, it's not cornberry, it's comberry. Yeah, I like my legs. I don't wanna ever put trousers on.
Sadly, I think you're gonna have to.
Where is hide trousers slot?
Things are up here.
Like, oh, that looks like a portal, and that looks like a monkey devil. What is that? Scamp.
Scamping around.
Scampy! Bookshelf. Netches all around!
Where they stop, nobody knows.
They're born up high and never come down. Netches all around. Bulls and Bettys, some blue, some brown. Oh, won't continue, sorry. I just couldn't help it. It's Netches. Alchemy increased to 3.
What?
Did you not get
anything? I clicked the upper bookshelf. I didn't get anything out of it.
It's random.
Right, let's see if you're able to come into the same one as me now or not. Because that's the problem with this game. It always used to not be very social.
Yeah, it would like instance you, so you were alone in your thing.
Or with people that you totally didn't know, despite the fact you were in a party a second ago.
I don't remember that happening, but I'll take your word for it.
If you were even very slightly further ahead in the quest than someone else.
Well, yeah, if you're further ahead in the quest, then yeah, because, like, landscape changes. And did you? Where? Okay.
I clicked the thing.
Yeah, I saw you fly backwards, and then I lost you, but yeah, I just had to click it.
You teleported me.
What staff even is that? That's a lightning staff?
Yeah, it is.
Why are you zapping me? Zap!
Because you need a little lightning in your step.
I need the electric fleas.
What is electric boogaloo?
Ooh, a knife.
Right, I've now got the missing of Bleakrock.
Okay.
Find missing villagers.
Me too. Let's go, Cat Hat.
Woo! I'm gonna kill so many people right now.
Gonna get your kill on.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Kills.
Mwah, assassination increased
to
4.
Ooh, I just picked up some gauntlets. Ooh, I just picked up a helmet. Ooh, sabatons.
Ooh, things.
I'm not picking that up. Water skin. Ooh. I just love collecting.
All this stuff appears to be instanced for us, so.
I leveled so much more slowly than my friends the first time I played this because I was just like, search every barrel, search every crate, every basket, pick up everything. Oh my god, oh my god. Great sword, no thanks, I'll pass. Let me put on my sabatons.
Look at my awesome shoulders.
Oh yeah. Oh, you disappeared. There you are. I like your awesome shoulders. They are so, like, they fit you perfectly, like a glove.
Oh, like a glove.
Jute!
Oh, the jute thief.
Do you want jute?
Well, I'm probably going to be going light armor. Which you're probably going to be going as well.
Yeah, I told you in the beginning I'd go light and medium. Hey! Step off. I'm like dizzy and stuff. I can't do any. What? Am I
press
stuck in this?
Left and right click, starting with right click.
No, it was just an error. It's because I didn't move. As soon as I moved, I was fine. Oh, my helmet looks very professional.
Wow. Missing out on Cat Hat, though.
Very. Yeah. Mountain flower! Missing all the good stuff. You know what I want to do? I want to summon my familiar.
Oh, you've got a familiar now, have you?
Go forth, Toby, and bring destruction.
Maple lightning staff? Do you want a lightning staff?
Maple syrup staff. Wah!
There's a man doing things to me!
Who's responsible for this? It's just endless attack.
Do you have a maple bow?
I have a bow.
Ah, ding-a-ling-a-ling! Yeah,
it
girl.
Is it is the Sentinel's Lash bow, so I'm not sure if it's maple, but yeah, probably at this level it's maple. Oh, stop being drunk! Boy, when they, like, hit you, look at you now, look at you, look at you.
Yeah.
It takes forever. Look at you, look at you.
Yeah.
You know what? I think I'll put on that disguise. I'm tired of all this mayhem.
Let's walk out of here.
I'm caught in a trap.
Do-do-do-do.
Honey. Seaweed. What the hell did I just pick up? Some crystal meth precursor?
Mmm, delicious. Right, so if we go northwards, there's our first skeever victim.
Hey, what's this? Oh, Columbine. You will have everything that you need that I have collected.
Yeah, well, I'm going to get one of these essence rooms.
Fine, you do that. Didn't need essence runes anyway. I wonder if, rune enchanting is still, takes forever to level up.
Oh dear. Probably. Enchanting was the worst.
I never reached maximum enchanting.
Enchantment? Enchantment!
That's ignorant.
Oh, spiders.
Oh. Frostbite spider. Give me your goods. Got no goods. He's no good.
Are you gonna do the interrupt thing when they do that?
Yeah, because they're eating. Ugh.
Yep.
Well, I'm a Bosmer, I'm a cannibal too. I can't be squeamish about cannibalism. Yeah, he was going for it.
He wanted to eat some of that delicious spider ass.
Interrupted.
Oh my god, stop interrupting me.
Can't get enough of that wonderful duff. Ooh, I picked up a shield.
Yeah.
Maple.
Syrup? Oh.
No. Let's call you the White Rabbit. You're always in a hurry.
Don't want to be late.
Sorry. Burrito?
Yeah, please.
Did you speak to this lizard?
Yeah.
Okay. Poison's chill is getting to me. Oh, I love the Argonian voices.
Got some medium chest. Here with three of my fighters,
guild comrades. Yes, I would like a... I'm wearing a medium chest. If it's better than what I have, I'll take it.
Well, once you're done with that conversation, tell me. Save my crew. If I know spiders, my comrades are already in cocoons. Find Tethys, Nair, and Hansen's Shadow. Set them free. You should be able to get them out before they're a meal for spiders. We shouldn't have come here. I should have listened to the Guildmaster.
I just love the Argonian voices, so I'm just gonna let her say her piece.
We're used to taking contracts as they come. We pick our own jobs. The Guildmaster, though. She wanted us to go hunt Daedra. If only we had followed orders.
I also like the things that the Argonians say, like, like, I don't know, I got some note or something from an Argonian and they signed off by saying, stay moist, and I was like, okay. Yeah, it's better than the one I'm wearing. Although... the one I'm wearing has the training attribute or whatever that levels me up in this medium armor faster.
Well, it's your choice.
Yeah. I'll wear this one a little while longer until it wears out.
Check your inventory. Mm. You might have something in there called... Sealed Urn.
Yeah, that's where I got my bow from.
Oh.
Thanks, though. Mark as junk. Shoes.
I just got myself a nice piece of chest armor from that thing.
From the sealed urn?
Yeah.
You got the sealed...
What?
You got the sealed urn even though you completed the tutorial.
The completion of the tutorial, you get it. Or
yeah,
you just get given it when you're done.
Okay, I thought that the sealed urn was for the people who skip it so that they still get like some gear.
Nope.
The people who do it just get gear from doing it. Okay.
So you just get very slightly less.
Yeah.
You probably also don't have the issues with inventory management that I have right now.
Oh, I don't know about that. 44 out of 60. What the hell? I just leveled up for...
Rats.
Maybe because you were killing things around me. Gained a skill point. I had a skill point I didn't spend from my last one either. Oh, light armor increased to 2. Very professional.
Yeah.
Let me... I can spend attribute points. I haven't thought about how I want to divide this up. I'm a sorcerer, so I should do magicka things. I'm a Bosmer,
yeah,
so I get like
light armor things.
Yeah, but I get like stamina boosts, so I probably don't need to put it as much in stamina because I'm gonna get some abilities that like conserve it. I don't know. Magicka! Powdered sugar! Commit points.
Another maple fire staff, come on.
Yeah, poison arrow. That was my Bosmer character's name in Skyrim. When I played Skyrim, her name was Poison Arrow.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'll take one of these. Increases your critical strike rating.
Your familiar is fighting spiders for us.
Great. I'll take that. Done. Sorry.
Do you want to... you probably want medium chest, don't you?
I don't know. Probably because, like, head, chest, and legs give the most armor. Ooh, wormwood. Ooh, spider.
My assassination has gone up to 6 now. Ooh.
Oh yeah, you're a nightblade.
Yes, I'm going to be a nightblade healer.
Yeah. Stop eating that.
When Craglorn first came out and the trials things happened, I was doing a lot of running in there and repeatedly became the like top time, like as in the best time, with the guild I was doing it with. And in that we kind of found out that Nightblade healers, because of their like capability to keep their magicka up, were actually a lot better than Templar healers. I'm not sure if that still holds true due to the fact the game's changed so much, but you pretty much used to be able to spam the healing circle thing almost continuously, pretty much continuously, which ended up doing more healing than the Templar healing abilities. So, well, I wanted to have a little go, and if not, I'll just change to being more damage dealing.
Awesome. That guy just picked up an aspect rune, but there was still one for me. Do you have one?
Nope.
Oh my god. Okay.
Thank you.
Last place.
Yay! Argonian.
Thank you.
I want to be a koala. Rune. Bam.
Whoa.
Yeah, what is this? Blessed thistle.
What have you found? Oh, plants. Angered a spider.
He said, that's my plant.
He used it to rub up against.
Spiders rub up on plants.
Yeah, that's what they do.
Did you just shoot that spider, or did he just start coming after you?
I shot him. He weren't doing much. To keep the XP flowing, yo!
That thing takes forever to cast. Gotta start it early, I suppose.
Mm-hmm. Let's hand in this quest, yo, and get to saving some spiders, some rat people.
Is this a cornflower? It is a cornflower.
Yep, this person told us to stay moist as well.
Yeah?
My comrades have returned.
I erect the spine of gratitude.
You are a hero today. May your scales stay moist.
Yep. I erect the spine of gratitude. Stay moist.
And we're getting off this cursed rock. First comes love.
Then comes the spine of gratitude.
Oh, Strife can now be morphed!
Gonads and Strife.
I need to find a sky shard.
Hang on! Is this a bloody panther? It is! Is this someone's pet?
Is this someone's pet? Old Meister Pycelle!
Do you see this panther in the fire?
Yeah, I do.
Want more. Very sleek.
This one rubs its tail up against your leg.
This one performs the bump of the forehead. I remember that in Mushrooms. No one needs mushrooms. I remember in... What's the end place when you go to... You go to Oblivion... Cold Harbor?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? And there's that city there. And there's an NPC, Khajiit, who, like, wants someone to know that she loves them and doesn't understand why that person doesn't get it yet. It's like, this one performed the bump of the forehead, and she still doesn't understand I love her. Oh, Skeever. Use the gnarled wand.
Oh, girl, shake that stick.
Wave it all around. Yeah. Yeah, see?
Yeah. Lore book.
If Otragar wasn't as drunk as a moonstruck Khajiit, I'd say it sounds like a meat eater. Can I take a fish? No. Follow the lightning, you will find Leafy. Polar bear!
No, more like dead bear.
Dead bear, dead bear. You're a dead bear. Yeah, yeah.
Mwah, mwah.
Oh, Argonians and their scaly tails.
Scales.
I have an Argonian. Cloaca flashback, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, yeah, that was it. Cloaca flashback.
Cause, splashback.
No, because that was my beta. When this game was in beta, I had a red guard named Cloaca Splashback. Sky Shard! Oh, my familiar started running in slow motion. He was like... Oh, gained a skill point.
Right, so I'm going to morph my siphon, so now it heals a nearby ally as well.
Wonderful.
Roland.
I can morph my familiar, or morph my crystal shard.
What is it again? You get, like, choose to make him into a flying one, or do you just get two or something? I can't remember.
I can make him a clan fear.
Oh, yeah.
Or, like, yeah, a familiar that explodes.
I think the clan fear was better.
The clan fear can tail swipe. When it expires, it heals you for 35% of your maximum health.
Yeah, we'll keep that for now, probably.
I might just, like, level up a different thing.
Yeah.
I can engage.
I have the music in this game.
I don't have the music turned on. Maybe I should turn it on. I'm silly. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Did you speak to Roland?
Yep, it's time for me to go inside this magical cave.
I remember this quest.
No one knew. Yeah.
He knew a man, old Rory.
So if anyone that doesn't know, once you've got to max level, well, like, max normal level, which is it 50 or something?
It was 50, probably still is.
Yeah, you get to 50, and then you can start doing the other quests for the other, like, starting places for, like, the other factions.
Mm-hmm.
And when you do those, you get to level up through something called veteran ranks. And I think you can get to veteran 15 as the max.
Probably. I saw someone who was veteran 14.
Yeah, I think 15 is the maximum.
Possibly.
But basically, to do that, you have to do literally everything in both the two different places, and also do the Craglorn things. Because I think it was up to veteran 12 before Craglorn came out. And then Craglorn came out and made it veteran 15.
I think the top was veteran 10 until Craglorn came out and made it veteran 12, but I don't know.
I don't know, but I have a character that's veteran 15, so I don't know.
Do you?
And I haven't done anything since Craglorn.
Interesting.
Wow, yes. This one speaks while I walk through the cave.
I don't think I don't remember what was the maximum, like, rank that I reached. I think it was like veteran 4 or something. I didn't get very high. Out of charges. Oh, was this a magical bow? You can replenish its magical properties with a filled soul gem. Soul gems are not very plentiful.
Look up, green squirrel. See something shiny? Don't break your neck!
This guy and his obsession with squirrels. Ugh, what did I eat that I'm too heavy to jump up here? All those.
Jump on the other rock.
Nay.
And ladies and gentlemen, when she says that, she means no. A thing!
Leave that beast! best driver.
The squirrels are the problem. They caused the cave-in. They're in league with the shiny stones. I'll get them.
Greedy squirrels tried to take my friends. I made them into icicles.
The insanity. Greedy squirrel!
Have you any idea? Ooh, this is so exciting! That's no fun!
Yeah.
Go on, look around. Oh, and mind the bears. I never got around to Jim.
He still has a marker above him. What?
Have you any idea?
Maybe there's one more thing I have to do before speaking to him, probably. I seem to remember this cave is like a circle and you have to do things on both sides.
Yep. There is some other things we can learn if we go north after...